That's what I need from you, stranger. Rescue Marshall before he disappears forever. Can you help us? Good. You'll need the security access card. It'll get you through the perimeter gate, but keep an eye out for enforcers. The authority has increased patrol since Marshall's capture. Oh, and don't forget to use those mind snare darts Kvasir gave you. The enforcers may look like robots, but inside all that combat armor, they're still flesh and blood. Good luck.
I need the road safer. For every bandit car you destroy, I'll give you cash.
Keep up the good work.
I've got the best vehicle parts anywhere. Care to browse my selections? Drive like you mean it, friend.
Hey. Attention security units. Prison transfer scheduled for 1600.
Thank you. Enemy spotted.
Target.
Security systems online.
Over here!
Elizabeth sent you. I'm sure glad to see you. The door controls are on that wall. Hurry, get me out of here. I have a plan to get us out of here.
Damn it! Security is back online. I'm gonna grab the power module. There it is!
Get us through that security door.
I can bypass the control panel and we can use it to get out of here. Just a moment, let me try this. Damn it, it's busted. I can see a way out for me, but you'll need to find another way. Go back to Elizabeth, I'll meet you there.
Target's behind that wall.
Thank you.
I'm glad you made it back. And thank you again for rescuing me. Elizabeth tells me you're a man we can trust. Someone who can help us in the fight against the Authority. But now, after what happened in the prison, the Authority will know about you, and they'll know you're from the Arcs, which means they'll be looking for you. Trust me, you don't want to fall into their hands. So, whether or not you like it, welcome to the Resistance.
Our group is small but dedicated. We fight against the Authority in any way possible.
And in this world, information is power. Come to think of it, I bet your ID drive is still in your Arc. You, like all Arc survivors, were assigned an ID drive. A micro drive that contains important information about the Arc program. Information such as locations of strategic Arcs, supply caches, DNA records, who knows what. Anyway, each drive contains a unique piece of the puzzle. So as you can guess, those drives are critical to both the Authority and the Resistance.